dirty job. But if I don't do it, get your ass out from under there. You got one more time for me to tell you that. You're not gonna like where you go. Don't fuck with me. It's a dirty job. But like I said, somebody got to do this shit. Coco, do it again. You think I'm playing? I bought another one of these stools. It's taller. I need to get it over with. Get it out my truck. Shit like this. Look forward to them consuming a lot of your time. This be the third time I cleaned this out today. Get your ass away from here. Got a longer one where I don't have to bend over like this. I should have grabbed that, but I don't like bending over. That's the one thing about having dogs that I like the least. All the bending over. Shit like this is why I feed Victor. So Victor don't be all messy like this. This is that puppy child. But they needed that puppy child, but they wasn't puppy fat. Some dog food now. Like I normally order a bunch of bags of dog food and then I just sell them, but I ain't really selling them. I give them to people for the same price I pay for them. But I'm thinking about stopping because they don't be coming to get them fast enough. And I end up with 10 bags of dog food on my porch, which leads to mice being on my back porch and shit. I don't like that shit. They nasty, mice are nasty. You know, I'm an animal buff, so I know things that I wish I didn't know. Like I know mice piss everywhere they go. That's how they find their way around. They leave a trail of piss. I come through with the water hose, spray that bitch out. It's the life of a G, I guess. Essays way deep, thanks for doing the test. I'm gonna come back and get y'all hold up. I know y'all be thinking, why he always making these videos doing a bunch of nothing?
So that's not what my page is about, man, or my channel. It's not about a bunch of exciting shit. It's just everyday life for a dog, man. Coco, if you turn out to not be a working Patterdale, I'm gonna get rid of your ass. I'll tell you that right now. You ain't trying to be a working dog. Cause you running around doing nothing. You should be running around on a trail trying to find some mice or something. Cause I know there's mice coming up on my porch out in the yard. That's what you should be doing. Instead of running around hoping to find some scraps as much as you eat. I ain't bullshitting, man. I'm going to get rid of Coco. If she ain't working. Bitch, if you don't work, I'm getting rid of your ass. Fine, man. That's not what you're here for. Coco, I'm gonna kick your ass. I'm gonna fuck around and get rid of that bitch. She ain't doing enough work. She running around looking for scraps and shit. Get your ass from over there. Go find something to do, bitch. Get out from over there. Once these pups are gone, I'm going to put either Gola or Mozan in here. Coco will be going back to the apartment, so that pen will be open too.